everybody. Today I'm going to paint this 12-inch canvas, but before I get started, I want to let you know that I've been putting a new section down in the description. It's called Helpful Videos. I hope you've noticed it. In every one of my tutorials, I'm going to start linking videos that you may find helpful. Like in this video, I have a whole video on how I made the guidelines. I also have a video linked on the canvas support and the DIY compass, plus some others. So I hope you guys start checking those out. From now on, I'll just put a little reminder down in the bottom of the screen. What that's going to do is make videos like this begin with picking out paint colors. Today, all I'm going to choose champagne and a black. Because about 5 months ago, I posted over on the community page a picture of a painting I had made. Since then, I've gotten a few requests to make a tutorial on it. Well, I don't mind doing that, but I really couldn't remember how I got started. Fortunately, my artwork is like my babies, and I take pictures. I was so excited to find this picture. I still have that plastic lid, and while my pencil's shorter, I still have it. And now, I think I know how to get started, and I'm only hoping the rest will come to me. I think we can at least get a similar painting. Let's give it a go, y'all!
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, would you look at that? You guys, I think I got pretty close. I really like it. Now, I'm going to say I think my painting gained a little weight in the last 5 months, but that's okay. So did I. All right. I'm leaving everything you need down in the description, including those helpful videos. I want you guys to go find what you need and check out channel membership. There are so many perks I know you're going to love. And this week, I want to give a special shout out to Northern Lights. Thank you so much for joining. I know we are going to have so much fun. Thank you. All right, y'all. After you do the whole dotting of the like button and the subscribing of the subscribe button, I want you guys to check this video out right here. And until next time, rock on.